चक्रवालेषु अत्र गच्छन्तु देवता सद्धम्मं मुनिराजस्य सुनन्तु सग्गमुक्तदं परितस्सवनकालो अयं भदन्ता परितस्सवनकालो अयं भदन्ता परित धम्मस्सवनकालो अयं भदन्ता
Throughout the entire universe, may all the deities assemble. May they listen to the Dhamma of the King of Sages, the Dhamma leading to heaven and Nibbana. This is the time to listen to the protective chantings. This is the time to listen to the protective chantings. This is the time to listen to the protective Dhamma chantings.
नमो तस्से भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा सम्बुद्धस्से नमो तस्से भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा सम्बुद्धस्से नमो तस्से भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा सम्बुद्धस्से
Homage to the Blessed One, the Worthy One, the Supremely Enlightened One. Homage to the Blessed One, the Worthy One, the Supremely Enlightened One. Homage to the Blessed One, the Worthy One, the Supremely Enlightened One.
Buddham saranam gacchami, Dhammam saranam gacchami, Sangham saranam gacchami.
I go for refuge to the Buddha. I go for refuge to the Dhamma. I go for refuge to the Sangha.
Dutiyampi Buddham saranam gacchami. Dutiyampi Dhammam saranam gacchami. Dutiyampi Sangham saranam gacchami.
For the second time, I go for refuge to the Buddha. For the second time, I go for refuge to the Dhamma. For the second time, I go for refuge to the Sangha.
Tatiyampi Buddham saranam gacchami. Tatiyampi Dhammam saranam gacchami. Tatiyampi Sangham saranam gacchami.
For the third time, I go for refuge to the Buddha. For the third time, I go for refuge to the Dhamma. For the third time, I go for refuge to the Sangha.
Iti piso bhagavarham samma sambuddha vijja charana sampanno sugato loka vidu anuttaro purisa dhamma sarati Satta Deva Manusanam Buddha Bhagavati.
Such indeed is the Blessed One, Arahant Worthy One, supremely enlightened, endowed with knowledge and virtue. Follower of the Noble Path, knower of worlds, the peerless trainer of people, teacher of gods and humans, the enlightened teacher, the Blessed One.
Svakato bhagavata dhammo sandittiko akaliko ehi passiko opanayiko pacchatang veditabbo vinyohiti.
Well taught by the Blessed One is the Dhamma, visible here and now, timeless, open to all, learned and applied to oneself, understood by the wise, each for himself.
Supatipanno bhagavato savaka sangho Ujjupatipanno bhagavato savaka sangho Nyayapatipanno bhagavato savaka sangho Samichi patipanno bhagavato savaka sangho Yadidam chattari purisa yugani Atta purisa puggala Esa bhagavato savaka sangho Ahuneyo pahuneyo Dakkineyo Anjali Karaniyo Anuttaram Punyakittam Lokasati.
Of pure conduct is the order of disciples of the Blessed One. Of upright conduct is the order of disciples of the Blessed One. Of wise conduct is the order of disciples of the Blessed One. Of generous conduct is the order of disciples of the Blessed One. Those four pairs of people, the eight kinds of individuals, that is the order of disciples of the Blessed One. They are worthy of offerings. They are worthy of hospitality. They are worthy of gifts. They are worthy of reverent special salutations, the incomparable field of merit for the world.
Vipassise namatu chakumantasya sirimato sikhisapi namatu sabbhutanukampino.
Homage to Vipassi the Buddha, possessed of the eye of Dhamma and glory. Homage to Sikhi the Buddha, compassionate towards all beings.
Vissabhusse namatu nahate kasya tapasino namatu kakusandhasse marasena pamadino.
Homage to Vissabhusse Buddha, free from all defilements and possessed of great energy. Homage to Kakusandha the Buddha, the conqueror of the army of Mara.
Konagmanasya namato brahmanasya usimato kasyapasya namato vipamuttasya sabbadi.
Homage to Konagamana the Buddha, who shed all defilements and completed the holy life. Homage to Kassapa the Buddha, who is fully freed from all defilements.
Angirasasya namatu Sakyaputtasya sirimato yo imandam madesesi sabba dukkha panudanam.
Homage to Angirasa, the Buddha Gautama, son of the Sakyans, full of bright radiance, who proclaimed this noble Dhamma that dispels all suffering.
Ye chapi nibbuta loke yatha bhutam vipassisum te jana pisuna mahanta vita sarada.
These supreme Buddhas attain the bliss of Nibbana and realize through insight things as they really are. They never speak words of discord. They are mighty men who are free from fear of samsara.
Hitan deva manusanam yannamasanti gotamam vijjacharana sampannam mahantam vitasaradam vijjacharana sampannam buddham vandama gotamam.
Gotama the Buddha acts for the welfare of gods and humans, is endowed with knowledge and virtue, mighty and fearless. We pay homage to our great teacher, the Supreme Buddha.
Buddhang hetang bhagavata Buddha-marahatati-me-sutam.
This discourse was taught by the Blessed One, taught by the Arahant, the fully enlightened Buddha. This is as I heard.
Loko bhikkhave tathagatena abhisambuddho lokasma tathagato visanyutto lokasamudayo bhikkhave tathagatena abhisambuddho Loka samudayo tathagatassa pahino Loka nirodho bhikkhave tathagatena abhisambuddho Loka nirodho tathagatassa sacchikato Loka nirodha gamini patipada bhikkave tathagatena abhisambuddha Loka nirodha gamini patipada tathagatassa bhavita
O bhikkhus, the world has been fully understood By the Tathagata, the Tathagata is detached from the world. O bhikkhus, the origin of the world has been fully understood. By the Tathagata, the origin of the world has been abandoned. By the Tathagata, O bhikkhus, the cessation of the world has been fully understood. By the Tathagata, the cessation of the world has been realized. By the Tathagata, O bhikkhus, The way leading to the cessation of the world has been fully understood by the Tathagata. The way leading to the cessation of the world has been developed by the Tathagata.
Yam bhikkhave sadevakasya lokasya samarakasya sabrahmakasya sasamana brahmaniya pajaya sadeva manusaya dittang sutang mutang vinyatang Pattam pariyesitam anuvicharitam manasa yasmatam tathagatena abhisambuddham tasma tathagatoti ucchati
O bhikkhus, in the world with its deities Maras and Brahmas With its recluses and Brahmins, in this whole population with its deities and humans, whatever is seen, heard, smelled, tasted, touched, known, attained, and sought, and reflected upon by the mind, All that is fully understood by the Tathagata. Therefore he is called the Tathagata.
Yancha bhikkhave rattin tathagato anuttaraṃ සම්බෝධිං අභිසම්බුජ්ජති යංච රත්තිං අනුපාදිසේසාය නිබ්බාන ධාතුය පරිනිබ්බායති යං ඒතස්මින් අන්තරේ භාසති ලපති නිද්දිසති සබ්බන්තං තතේව හෝති නොඤ්ඤතා තස්මා තථාගතෝති උච්චති.
Oh bhikkhus, from the night when the Tathagata awakens to unsurpassed full enlightenment, until the night when he passes away into the Nibbana element without remainder, during that time, whatever he speaks, utters, and explains, all that is just so and not otherwise. Therefore he is called the Tathagata.
Yathavadi bhikkave Tathagato tathakari, yathakari tathagato tathavadi, iti yathavadi tathakari, yathakari tathavadi, tasma tathagatoti uchati.
O bhikkhus, whatever way the Tathagata speaks, that is just the way the Tathagata acts. Whatever way the Tathagata acts, that is just the way the Tathagata speaks. In this way the Tathagata acts as he speaks, and speaks as he acts. Therefore he is called the Tathagata.
Sadevake bhikkhave loke samarake sambrahmake sasamana brahmaniya pajaya sadeva manusaya Tathagato abhibhuvana bhibhuto anyadattu daso asavatti tasma tathagato ti uchati.
O bhikkhus, in the world with its deities, Maras and Brahmas, with its recluses and Brahmins, in this whole population with its deities and humans, the Tathagata is all-conquering, unvanquished, all-seeing, wielding power over all. Therefore he is called the Tathagata.
Etamattam bhagava avocha tatetam iti uchati.
This is the meaning of what the Blessed One said. So with regard to this it was said.
Sabbalokam abhinyaya sabbaloke atatatam sabbaloka visanyutto sabbaloke anupayo.
Having realized the whole world, having known everything about all worlds, the Tathagata is detached from all worlds and has abandoned desire for all worlds.
Sabbe sabba bibhudhiro sabba gantappa mochano puttasya parama santi nibbanam akuto bhayam.
The all-conquering wise sage is freed from every bond. The Buddha has reached that perfect peace, Nibbana, which is free from fear.
Esa kina savo buddho anigo chinna sansayo sabba kammakkhayam patto vimutto upadisankayo.
The Buddha is freed from all taints, cutting off doubts, freed from all suffering, reached the destruction of all karma, liberated by the destruction of defilements.
Esa so bhagava buddho, esa siho anuttaro, sadeva kasya lokasya brahma chakkam pavattayi.
The enlightened one, the blessed one, the unsurpassed lion king, turns the noble wheel of dhamma in this world with its deities and humans.
Iti deva manusache ye buddhan saranangata sangam tan namasanti mahantam vita saradam.
So wise deities and humans go for refuge to the Buddha, and on meeting him they pay homage to the greatest one, the magnificent hero.
Danto damayatam sitto santo samayatam isi mutto mochayatam aggo tinno tarayatam varo.
The Blessed One is perfectly tamed. Of those who tame, he is the best. The Blessed One is perfectly calmed. Of those who calm others, he is the sage. The Blessed One is freed from suffering. Of those who free others, he is the foremost. The Blessed One crossed over samsara. Of those who help others to cross, he is supreme.
Iti hetan namasanti mahantam vita saradam sadeva kasmin lokasmin nati te pati puggaloti.
Thus deities and humans pay homage to the greatest one, the magnificent hero. In the world, together with its deities, you have no equal.
Ayam piyato butto bhagavata it iti me sutanti.
This too is the meaning of what was said by the Blessed One. This is exactly as I heard.
Itena sachena suvatti hotu.
By this truth, may there be well-being.
Namo tasse bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhasse. Namo tasse bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhasse. Namo tasse bhagavato arahato samma sambuddhasse.
Homage to the Blessed One, the Worthy One, the Supremely Enlightened One. Homage to the Blessed One, the Worthy One, the Supremely Enlightened One. Homage to the Blessed One, the Worthy One, the Supremely Enlightened One.
Evam me sutam ekam samayam bhagava savatthiyam viharati jetavane anatha pindikasse arame atako anyatara devata abhikantaya rattiya abhikanta vanna kevala kappam jetavanam obhasitva yena bhagavaten upasankami upasankamitva bhagavantam abhivaditva ekamantam attasi ekamantam thitakosa devata bhagavantam gataya ajjabhasi.
Thus have I heard on one occasion the Blessed One was living in Savatthi at Jetavana, Anatha Pindika's monastery. Now when the night was far advanced, a certain deity whose surpassing radiance illuminated the whole of Jetavana approached the Blessed One, respectfully saluted him and stood to one side. Standing thus, he addressed the Blessed One in verse.
Bahudeva manusache mangalani achintayun akankamana swatthanam brohi mangalamuttamam.
Many deities and humans longing for happiness have pondered on the question of blessings. Pray tell me, what are the highest blessings?
Asevanacha balanam panditanam cha sevana पूजा च पूजनीयानं एतं मंगलमुत्तमं.
Not to associate with the foolish, but to associate with the wise, to honor those worthy of honor, these are the highest blessings.
Patirupadesavaso ce pubbe ce kat punyata atta samma panidhi ce etam mangalamuttamam.
To live in a good place, having done merit in the past, and to set oneself in the right direction, these are the highest blessings.
Bahu saccan ca sippan ca vinayo ca susikkhito subhasita ca yavacha etang mangalamuttamam.
Possessing vast knowledge and many skills, well disciplined and pleasant in speech, these are the highest blessings.
Mata pitu pattanam puttadarasya sangaho anakula ca kammanta etam mangalamuttamam.
Supporting one's mother and father, caring for one's wife and children, an honest occupation well undertaken, these are the highest blessings.
Danam ca dhammacharya ca jnatakanam ca sangaho anavajjani kammani etam mangalamuttamam.
Being devoted to giving and living by the Dhamma, caring for relatives and blameless conduct, by body, speech and mind, these are the highest blessings.
Arati virati papa majjapana ca sanyamo appamado ca dhammesu etam mangalamuttamam.
To cease and abstain from evil, to refrain from intoxicating drinks, and diligence in practicing the Dhamma, these are the highest blessings.
Garvo ca nivato ca santutti ca katanyuta kalena dhamma savanam etam mangalamuttamam.
Paying reverence to those worthy of reverence, humility, contentment, gratitude, and timely hearing of the Dhamma, these are the highest blessings.
Hanti ca sovacasata samananam ca dasanam kalena dhamma sakaccha etam mangalamuttamam.
Patience, obedience, meeting monks, and timely discussions on the Dhamma, these are the highest blessings.
तपोच ब्रह्मचर्यंच आर्य सच्चान दर्शनं निब्बान सच्चिकिरियाच एतं मंगलमुत्तमं।
Self-control, celibacy, understanding the noble truths, and realizing Nibbana, these are the highest blessings.
Puttasya loka dhammehi, chittaṃ yasya na kampati, asokaṃ virajaṃ khemaṃ, etaṃ mangalamuttamaṃ.
The mind that is unfazed by the ups and downs of life, sorrowless, stainless, fearless, these are the highest blessings.
Etadisani katvana sabbatmaparajita sabbatsottingacchantitam tesam mangalamuttamanti.
Having acted in this way, being victorious everywhere, they achieve all that is good. For them these are the highest blessings.
Etena sachena suvatti hotu.
By this truth, may there be well-being.
Yani dhabhutani samagatani bhummani vayani vayantalikhe sabbeva bhuta sumana bhavantu atopi sakkacca sunantu bhasitam.
Whatever beings assembled here, whether on earth or in the sky, may all these beings have happy minds. Listen closely to my words.
Tasmahi bhutani samitha sabbe mittaṃ karot manusiya pajaya divāca rattvāca haranti ye balin tasmāhi nerakkhata appamattā.
Pay attention, all you beings. Show loving kindness to those humans who day and night offer merit to you. Therefore guard them diligently.
Yam kinchi vittam idvahurangva saggesu ayam ratanam panitam nano samam atthi tathagatena idampi buddhe ratanam panitam etena sachena suvatti hotu.
Whatever treasures there may be here or in the world beyond, or whatever precious jewel in the heavens, none is equal to the Buddha. In the Buddha is this precious jewel. By this truth may there be well-being.
Khayam viragam amatam panitam yadajjaga sakya muni samahito natena dhammena samatti kinchi इदं पिदं मे रतनं पनीतं एतेन सच्चेन सुवत्ति होतु.
The Dhamma realized by the Kamsakyan sage, leading to the deathless Nibbana, free from passion and undefiled, there's nothing equal to that Dhamma. In the Dhamma is this precious jewel. By this truth may there be well-being.
Yam buddha sitto parivanna isuchin samadhimanantarikanya mahu samadhinatena samona vijyati इदं पिदं मे रतनं पनीतं एतेन सच्चेन सुवत्ति होतु.
That state of concentration with no more becoming, praised as pure by the Buddha, that concentration has no equal. In the Dhamma is this precious jewel. By this truth may there be well-being.
Ye puggalatta satam pasatta chattari etani yugani hanti ते दक्षिणेया सुगतस्य सावका एते सुदिन्नानि महाफलानि इदंपि संघे रतनं पनीतं एतेन सच्चेन सुवत्ति होतु.
The eight individuals praised by the wise, these four pairs are the gift-worthy disciples of the well-gone one. Gifts given to them yield abundant fruit. In the Sangha is this precious jewel. By this truth may there be well-being.
ये सुप्रयुता मनसा दल्हेन निकामिनो गौतम शासनं हि ते पत्तिपत्ताम तं विगैह लद्दा मुदा निभुतिं भुञ्जमाना इदं पि संघे रतनं पनीतं एतेन सच्चेन सुवत्ति होतु.
Those who are well trained, freed from all defilements, and with minds firm in Gautama Buddha's training, upon attaining Nibbana, they plunge into the deathless, freely enjoying the liberation they've gained. In the Sangha is this precious jewel. By this truth may there be well-being.
Yatinda kilo patavinsitosya chatubhivate biasampakampiyo ततोपमं सत्पुरुषं वदामि यो आर्य सच्चानि अवेच्य पश्यति इदंपि संघे रतनं पनीतं एतेन सच्चेन सुवत्ति होतु.
As a stone post firmly grounded in the earth cannot be shaken by the four winds, so is the superior person, I say, who clearly sees the noble truths. In the Sangha is this precious jewel. By this truth may there be well-being.
Ye Ariya Satchani Vibhavayanti Gambhira Panyena Sudesitani Kinchapite Vanti Busappamatta Nate Bhavan Attaman Adiyanti Idampi Sange Ratanam Panitam Etena Satchena Suvatti Hotu.
Those who comprehend the noble truths, well taught by the Buddha with deep wisdom, no matter how negligent, would not take an eighth existence. In the Sangha is this precious jewel. By this truth may there be well-being.
Sahavasya dasana sampadaya tayasu dhamma jahita bhavanti sakkaya ditthi vichikichitanche silabbatam vapi adatti kinchi chatu apaye cha vipamutto chacha bitanani ababbo katum idampi sange ratanam panitam etena satchena suvatti hotu.
For one who attains right view, three fetters are at once abandoned: self-view and doubt, clinging to wrong practices. Freed from the four planes of misery, incapable is he of the six deeds leading to hell. In the Sangha is this precious jewel. By this truth may there be well-being.
Kinchapi sokam mankaroti papakam kayena vacha udchetasava ababbo sotasse paticchadaya ababbata ditta padasse utta idampi sange ratanam panitam etena satchena suvatti hotu.
Though he might do some bad deed by body, speech or mind, he cannot hide it. Such is he who's seen the Dhamma. In the Sangha is this precious jewel. By this truth may there be well-being.
Vanappa gumbe atha pussitagge gimmana mase patamasmingimme tatopamandhamma varam adesai Nibbana gamin paramang hitaya idampi buddhe ratanam panitam etena satchena suvatti hotu.
Like woodland grows in blossom in the first heat of summer, The Buddha taught the sublime Dhamma, leading to Nibbana, the highest happiness. In the Buddha is this precious jewel. By this truth may there be well-being.
Varo varanyo varado varaharo anuttaro dhamma varang adhisai idampi buddhi ratanam panitam etena sachena suvatti hotu.
The peerless excellent sage, the knower of excellence, the giver of excellence, and the bringer of excellence, taught the excellent Dhamma. In the Buddha is this precious jewel. By this truth may there be well-being.
Kinam puranam navannati sambhavam viratta citta ayati ke bhavasmin te kina bija viruli chanda nibbanti dhira yatayam padipo idampi sanghe ratanam panitam etena sachena suvatti hotu.
The liberated one's old karma is destroyed with no new arising. Their mind's not drawn to future birth, their seeds destroyed with no more growing. The arahants fade out just like this lamp. In the Sangha is this precious jewel. By this truth may there be well-being.
Yani de bhutani samagatani bhummani vayani vayantalike tathagatan deva manusya pujitan buddhan namassam suvatti hotu.
Whatever beings assembled here, whether on earth or in the sky, we respectfully worship the Buddha, honored by gods and humans. May there be well-being.
Yani de bhutani samagatani bhummani vayani vayantalike tathagatan deva manusya pujitan dhamman namassam suvatti hotu.
Whatever beings assembled here, whether on earth or in the sky, we respectfully worship the Dhamma, honored by gods and humans. May there be well-being.
Yani de bhutani samagatani bhummani vayani vayantalike tathagatan deva manusya pujitan sangam namassam suvatti hotu.
Whatever beings assembled here, whether on earth or in the sky, we respectfully worship the Sangha, honored by gods and humans. may there be well-being.
Etena sachena suvatti hotu.
By this truth, may there be well-being.
Karaniya matta kusalena yantang santang padang abhisamiccha sakko jocha sojocha suvacho chasya mudu anatimani.
One skilled in good wishing to attain that state of peace, Nibbana, should act thus. He should be clever, upright, exceedingly upright, obedient, gentle, and humble.
Santusya koche subharoche appakichoche sallauka utti santindriyoche nipakoche appagabbo kulesu ananugiddho.
He should be content, easy to support, living lightly with few duties, controlled in senses discerning, courteous and unattached to lay supporters.
Nacha kuddang samachare kinchi yena vinyo pare upavadeyum sukhino vake mino hantu sabbe satta bhavantu sukhitatta.
One should not do any slight wrong which the wise might censure. May all beings be happy and secure. May all beings have happy minds.
Ye kechi pana bhutati tasavatavaravana vasesa digavaye mahantava majjimarasya kanukatula.
Whatever living beings there may be, without exception, timid, fearless, long or large, medium, short, tiny or huge,
ditta va eva additta ye cha dure vasanti avidure bhuta va sambhavesiva sabbe satta bhavantu sukhitatta.
Visible or invisible, living near or far, born or coming to birth, may all beings have happy minds.
Na paro parannikubbetha nati manyetha kathachinankanchi vyarosana patighasanya nanyamanyasya dukkhamicheya.
Let no one deceive another, nor think highly of oneself. Do not speak harshly with anger, wish no harm to another.
Mata yata niyam puttang ayusa eka putta manurakhe evampi sabba bhutesu manasambhavaye aparimanam.
as a mother would risk her own life to protect her only child, even so towards all living beings, one should cultivate boundless loving kindness.
Mittanja sabbalokasmin manasam bhavaye aparimanam uddang adhocha tiriyancha asambhadam aviram asapattam.
One should spread to the whole world a heart of boundless loving kindness, above, below, and all around, unhindered, without hatred or resentment.
Tittam charan nisinnova sayanova yavatasya vigatamiddho etam satin adittheya brahma metam viharam idamahu.
Whether standing, walking, or sitting, lying down, or whenever awake, one should develop this mindfulness. This is called the dwelling of the Brahmas.
Dittincha anupagamma silava dasanena sampanno kamesu vinaya gedam nahi jatu gabhaseyam punaretiti.
Not falling into wrong views, but virtuous and possessing right view, removing desire for sense pleasures, one comes never again to birth in the womb.
Etena sachena suvatti hotu.
By this truth, may there be well-being.
Mahakaruniko nato hitaya sabbapaninam puretva parami sabba patto sambodhimuttamam. Etena sacca vajjena hotu te jaya mangalam.
For the benefit of all living beings, the great compassionate protector, having fulfilled all the perfections, attain supreme enlightenment. By this truth, may joyous victory be yours.
Jayanto bodhiyamule sakyanam nandivadhano evam tuiyam jayo hotu. Jayasu jaya mangalam.
Having conquered Mara at the foot of the Bodhi tree, he brought joy to the Sakyans. May you also triumph in such a way. May joyous victory be yours.
Sakatva buddha ratanam osadam uttamam varam itam deva manussanam buddha tejena sottina nasantu paddava sabbe dukkha upasamintu te.
I revere the jewel of the Buddha, the best and most excellent healer, the benefactor of deities and humans, through the blessings of the glory of the Buddha, may all your misfortunes be destroyed, may all suffering be dispelled.
Sakatva dhammaratanam osadam uttamam varam parilahupasamanam dhamma tejena sottina nasantu paddavasabbe bhaya upasamintu te.
I revere the jewel of the Dhamma, the best and most excellent medicine, the reliever of all suffering, through the blessings of the glory of the Dhamma, may all your misfortunes be destroyed, may all fear be dispelled.
Sakatva sangaratanam osadam uttamam varam ahuneyam pahuneyam sangate jena sottina nasantu paddava sabbe roga upasamintu te.
I revere the jewel of the Sangha, the givers of the best and most excellent medicine, worthy of gifts and hospitality, through the blessings of the glory of the Sangha, may all your misfortunes be destroyed, may all illness be dispelled.
Yam kinchiratanam loke vidyati vividaputu ratanam buddha samannati tasma sutti bhavantu te.
Whatever jewels exist in the world, which are seen in many ways, there's no jewel equal to the Buddha, therefore may you be blessed.
Yam kinchiratanam loke vidyati vividaputu ratanam dhamma samannati tasma sutti bhavantu te.
Whatever jewels exist in the world, which are seen in many ways, there's no jewel equal to the Dhamma, therefore may you be blessed.
Yam kinchiratanam loke vidyati vividaputu ratanam sangha samannati tasma sutti bhavantu te.
Whatever jewels exist in the world, which are seen in many ways, there's no jewel equal to the Sangha, therefore may you be blessed.
Nati me saranam anyam buddho me saranam varam etena sacca vajjena hotu te jaya mangalam.
I have no other refuge, the Buddha is my highest refuge. By this truth, may joyous victory be yours.
Nati me saranam anyam dhammo me saranam varam etena sacca vajjena hotu te jaya mangalam.
I have no other refuge. The Dhamma is my highest refuge. By this truth, may joyous victory be yours.
Nati me saranam anyam, sangho me saranam varam. Etena sacca vajjena hotu te jaya mangalam.
I have no other refuge. The Sangha is my highest refuge. By this truth, may joyous victory be yours.
Sabbitiyo vivajjantu, sabbarogo vinasatu, mate bhavanvantarayo, sukhi digayuko bhava.
May all misfortunes be avoided, may all illness be destroyed. May no dangers come your way. May you live long and happily.
Bhavatu sabba mangalam, rakkantu sabba devata, sabba buddhanubhavena, sada sutti bhavantu te.
May all good fortune come your way. May all deities protect you. By all the power of the Buddha, may you always enjoy well-being.
Bhavatu sabba mangalam, rakkantu sabba devata, sabba dhammanubhavena sada sutti bhavantu te.
May all good fortune come your way. May all deities protect you. By all the power of the Dhamma, may you always enjoy well-being.
Bhavatu sabba mangalam, rakkantu sabba devata, sabba sanghanubhavena sada sutti bhavantu te.
May all good fortune come your way. May all deities protect you. By all the power of the Sangha, may you always enjoy well-being.
Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.
Namo Buddhaya. Teruvan Saranai. Dear meritorious devotees, today all of you had the great opportunity to listen to this Paritta chanting. So it is the time for the merit sharing. Today the Paritta chanting is sponsored by Hettiarachchi family, Mr. Daya Hettiarachchi, Mrs. Shriya Hettiarachchi from Canada. First of all, let's share all the merits with all the gods who protect the Gautam Buddha's dispensation. May all the gods rejoice in this merit, and may they be well and happy, may they live long, and may they protect all the family members of Hettiarachchi family, and may all the gods protect the innocent people who has been affected by coronavirus, and may all the gods rejoice in this merit, and may they realize four noble truths in this Gautam Buddha's dispensation. Sadhu, sadhu, Sadhu. And let's share all the merits with all departed relatives of all of us. Especially let's share the merits with late son Kyle Daya Gardner and parents of Mr. and Mrs. Hettiarachchi. May all the departed relatives of all of us rejoice in this merit and may they escape from this samsara as soon as possible. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. And let's share all the merits with our Kalyanamitta Pinnadloku Swamin Vahanse and all the monks and the nuns in all around the world. May Mahasangha rejoice in this merit and may they be well and happy, may they live long, and may they rejoice in this merit and may they realize four noble truths in this Gautam Buddha's dispensation. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. And let's share all the merits with Mr. Daya Hettiarachchi and Mrs. Shriya Hettiarachchi, the families who are kindly sponsoring for this Paritta chanting. May all of them rejoice in this merit and may they be well and happy. May they live long and may they live a healthy life. And may all of their good hopes become true. And may all of them rejoice in this merit and may they realize four noble truths in this Gautam Buddha's dispensation. Sadhu. Sadhu, sadhu. Finally, let's share all the merits with all the meritorious devotees who listen to this Paritta chanting today. May all of you rejoice in this merit and may you be well and happy. May you live long. May you live a healthy life. May all of your good hopes become true and may all of you realize four noble truths in this Gautam Buddha's dispensation. Sadhu, sadhu. Sadhu. Teruvan Saranai. Namo Buddhaya.